I could use a smoke.
It's probably a rat or something.